Next January, it will be 9. If you haven't done it by now, it's too late. Remember the flex spending account you set up at the beginning of the year? Well, a lot of us did remember to use it or lose it. Midwest Eye Clinic here, extra staffing added to help soothe the last-minute rush that was expected. And it did come. Optical manager Tracy Hossenegger says the number of sales here grows every year. Last December, the six outlets sold nearly 1,100 pair of glasses, and this year it's been nearly 1,300 pair in December alone. She says customers are making some choices they may not normally make.
Most of us have one pair of glasses we wear every day. This is an opportunity for you to maybe have a conservative pair, a fun pair, and a pair of prescription sunglasses, which on a normal day you would never even consider purchasing. But when you have that use or lose benefit and you have a certain amount of time to use it, you come in and it just really lets people explore their options a little bit more.
Hossenegger says that over the last 3 years, she's been consistent growth in customers using their flex plans late in the year, and she expects that to continue.